Tsafira, a contemporary designer jewelry brand launched in Pakistan. For its creative marketing strategy, Tsafira conducted a product photo shoot with celebrity Jugun Kazim. The brand made a print debut to target magazine readers by unveiling itself through the cover of Weekend magazine in the 22 April 2018 issue. In addition, Tsafira bought a double-page spread in Sunday Times magazine, which has one of the highest readerships in Pakistan. Furthermore, Tsafira's jewelry got featured in the magazine's editor's picks. Tsafira also created its own social media on Facebook and Instagram, which allowed for bloggers to tag and engage with the brand. Moreover, Tsafira conducted its first solo exhibition, which gained coverage across social media through bloggers and editors who attended the exhibition. The exhibition was a huge milestone for Tsafira, and they ended up making several sales that day. Now, Tsafira has over 14,000 likes on Facebook. Since its solo exhibition, Tsafira has participated in other exhibitions like the exhibit where the jewelry had completely sold out. For earned media, Tsafira landed an interview in T-Edit magazine, and editors and celebrities have since started approaching Tsafira to borrow jewelry for Fashion Week and other events.
Jewelry bahut pyari hai. It's lightweight and it's very trendy.
Very contemporary, very modern, yet wearable as well.
I'm usme contemporary or modern elements or traditional ko mix merge karke I've come up with a collection.